What? What? Where am I? You! I didn't think I'd ever see you again. Whatever you're planning, I'll stop you.
Disturbed. People are calling to you for aid. Help them, or all will be lost.
The ritual worked. The nature spirit sent you to help us. Clear the way. Hurry. You still don't have enough power. Here, take this recipe. It will enhance your natural abilities. Thank you. I was locked up here when the disaster began. Something's wrong with the sanctuary. We need to understand what happened. Here, this will help you open the way to the roof. I have to search for the remaining supplies. Priestesses in the sanctuary. Reach the great tree and find out what's happening there. You can go across the roofs. I'll try to lead the people out of the city. I'll see everything through your eyes and help with magic when you need me to. Do you hear me? I found one of the priestess's disciples, Donovan. He's helping people get out. He said you'll need certain ritual items to overcome the priestess's barrier. Hurry! I could sense that you reached the place. The High Priestess is in the thralls of some powerful curse. There's a ritual that should make you stronger. You must stop her before she completely ruins the city.
I was wrong. No human can harness this power.
You're alive. The priestess took a large part of your powers and buried the city. Donovan and I were able to save many of the residents. I don't know what happened to Devona, but I'll find out. You must close the city gates after me, so that she can't harm anyone. Goodbye.
Hey, little one. Are you okay? Hold on, I'll help you.